Revere, Cancun. I'm program director here at Lutheridge, and I welcome you to this Vespers service. Vespers means evening worship, and every night while you're at camp, you'll gather for a Vespers service. Sometimes with just your cabin group, sometimes with all of camp. But tonight we gather in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. As I said, I'm Pastor Mary, one of the program directors here, along with Pastor Tim, and Jesse, and Lindsay, and we are all so glad to have you here for this camp week. It's one of our biggest camp weeks, and in just a little while, we'll find out who we all are gathered here as the body of Christ this week. But one of the wonderful things about being at camp this week is that we'll get to do lots of singing together. So we're going to sing another song.
Okay, this song is called On a Day Like This, and it's kind of an assessment song. So we can just kind of check from the start how quick you catch on to things, okay? And so the song goes like this. On a day like this, on a day like this,
which are our first and second graders. We're going to be staying over in Pioneer A all week. So where are our first Colorado and the Nolichucky River this week getting very, very wet. So where are these outdoor adventures for Adrienne?
Of the Spirit. So besides joy, what are some of the other fruits of the Spirit?
Love.
Peace.
Self-control.
Wait till Sam.
Gentleness.
Okay, and the song has a couple parts. The first part goes, I'll say, I've got the joy. You shout that back. I've got the joy.
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 I've got the joy.
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 Down in my heart, down in my heart, down in my heart, you stay down in my heart.
Stephanie's mom said, would you like another ponytail coming out of the top of your head? your head? Stephanie said, no. And she said, well, do you want one coming out of the side? And Stephanie said, no. And she said, well, then do you want one coming out of the back? And Stephanie said, no. And she said, well, I guess we're done then, because there is nowhere else to put a ponytail. And Stephanie said, I would like a nice ponytail.
Unicorn.
And hanging down in front of my face. And her mother said, Stephanie, that is just odd. Are you sure that's what you want? And Stephanie said, yes. So her mother made a ponytail that came out in front of her forehead and hung down in front of her face. She couldn't tell if she was coming or going. Well, on the way to school, she ran into 3 trees and 2 houses and 1 principal. And when she got to school, all the children said,
ugly, ugly, very ugly.
But Stephanie said, it's
my ponytail and I like it.
And the next day, all of the boys and all of the girls and 1 teacher had a ponytail hanging down in front of their face. They were all running into each other and bumping into desks and running into walls. It was a mess. And Stephanie said, you are all a bunch of copycats. You just do everything I do. Tomorrow, when I come to school, I am gonna shave my head. The next morning, the teacher was the first one to get to school, and she shaved her head. It was smooth as a billiard ball. The boys were the next to get to school. Every one of them had shaved their heads, not a hair on them. The girls got there next. All of the girls were bald. Stephanie was the last one to get to school. And she had a nice ponytail coming out of the back. And she said,
it's my ponytail.
Thank you. God to break into our world and for the time for God to act. And so total kairos moment is like God moments. When do we see God around us in creation and in community and our camp life? And so we have some cameras that we're going to be handing out, kairos cameras, to your cabin group. You're going to be able to take pictures of things that open your eyes to God's presence in your life and in the life of our camp. And we'll talk more about that during the week, but we post those on our Facebook page. And that last week we had a couple hundred pictures that campers took of things that reminded them of God's presence in their own lives, in their cabin group's life, or in the life of camp. And we're going to do that again this week. And you're going to be able to let your parents go and see them, because there is a link on our Facebook page. So you'll be hearing more about that. And we'll all be thinking about kairos moments in our own life. Our dismissal song.
Yes, I'm madly in love with you.
Let's sing that much.
Yes, I'm madly in love with you. I'm so madly in love with you.
Good. Second part goes, let what we do
in here fill the streets out there. Let us dance for you. Let us dance for you. Let what we do in here fill the streets out there.
I offer to you my righteousness. Try that.
All of my life and nothing less, I offer to you my righteousness.
Okay, then we'll put it all together now. We'll sing through it once, and then we'll start dismissing areas.
And I'm madly in love with you. I'm so madly in love with you. I'm so madly in love with you. I'm so madly in love with you.
So madly.
I'm so madly in love with you. I'm so madly in love with you.
Thank you.